Eric, thanks. More charges could be coming to a Dutchess County man. He's accused of driving through a group of campers at the Lake George Escape Campground. Police say Edward Lewis was speeding through the campground and spinning his tires last night. When a couple of campers tried to get him to stop, investigators say Lewis accelerated toward the group and hit one of them. The victim wasn't badly hurt, we're told. Lewis was found sitting at his own campsite a short time later.